guys, and welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I will show you how you can uninstall Mcafee and also how to force the uninstallation. If you don't know how to install it, or you have been trying to uninstall it but it didn't work for you, then you might want to watch this video till the end, because I will show you how you can do that step by step. So the first method, which we all try, you go to your search tab or you press the Windows sign or button on your keyboard and you type control panel. This, after a few seconds, this application will appear. Click on this control panel and the window will pop up for us. Here you might have a different view, so make sure to select view by category so that you are able to follow with this video. Once you have selected view by category, click on the section or the title and uninstall program. Wait a few seconds. Press the letter M on your keyboard. Click first anywhere or on any software and then press the letter M on your keyboard. And it should direct you to all the software starting with M. So here I can see Mcafee. Double click on it and Windows will prompt you and ask you if you really want to uninstall that, and try to uninstall it using this method. If this method didn't work for you, and as you can see the software is quite big, it has 1.20 giga, if this method didn't work for you, then you want to open your browser and type Mcafee uninstaller tool. So here Mcafee uninstall tool, and click or select Mcafee removal tool, which is the first solution which appears. So once the website has came with the results, you select the method number 2, remove using the Mcafee consumer product removal tool, click on it, and normally it should start downloading. Here we have as first download the MCPR tool, so we'll click on it to download. Here the download has started, so we'll click on it to open. Windows will ask you if you really want to allow the application to make changes to your device. Just click yes. Here it shows extracting files, and now we'll click next. I agree. You can read the terms and we'll click next. Here we need to enter this captcha code. Click enter. And the removing will start. So this operation might take 1 to 10 to even half an hour, 10 minutes to half an hour. So you will have to be patient a bit. However, in my case, it's fast since my computer is quite advanced, but based on how fast is your computer, your processor, your RAMs, etc., this might change. It might be faster or slower. So I'll pause the video here and I will take back once this operation is finished. So now the installation has been completed. All what you will need to do, you will need to save all your work and then click restart. And once the computer will restart, the removal will be finished. I hope this video tutorial was helpful enough for you guys. If you are still in need of help or assistance, you can always write us a comment, send us an email, and we'll do our best to help you. If you would like, you can always encourage us by pressing like or dislike if you didn't like the video. And you can also subscribe to get our latest videos. Thank you for watching.